The 17th century saw the establishment of coffee houses in England, serving as social hubs where intellectual discussions thrived, earning the nickname Penny Universities due to the enlightenment patrons gained for the price of a cup of coffee.